Hey everybody, welcome back to Battlepalooza. Playing some puzzle. Let's go with this last one first. Man, I just keep locking up my puzzles. I'm not gonna use you. As far as I know, I think you use my chisel drink to give me. Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright, big one. Yes, explode! Ooh. There's one with sunglasses. I don't know what that does. I've never seen a sunglass chisel before. A chisel with sunglasses. Oh, I couldn't get a doubles, biggie. Double big. My game is coming up. Cause usually when I run out of moves, it's because the game's difficulty has reached to a limit where I can't beat it anymore. Like, I usually start running out of moves around the time where they start locking up all my puzzles constantly. The retro video game music sounds. Anyway, now what color am I needing to look for? Oh, red. Boom, bing, bang, boom. Okay, there's the play. Blue boom. And I got a yellow boom. But I can't move him anywhere. There we go. And let's get another yellow. Okay. Hey, locked up another one, why don't you? Another one, yep. I think I'm getting to the, yep. The game has reached the difficulty where they're locking up one each turn. Unless I gather enough points, I guess. Oh, even that, okay. Oh my goodness. Oh man, oh man, oh man. There we go. And now, boom. Whoa. Freedom. Rainbows of freedom. And I have no moves left. Oh, did I get a extra scramble? If I get a high enough combo, do I get an extra scramble? Oh, that's what that retro game music was, I think. It was me earning an extra scramble, I think. Okie dokie. Can you sneeze? Oh, yeah, that's right, he burps. Yeah. some new moves that I see I could make, but I can't. Because there's locked pieces. All these locks in my way. Stop locking up all my pieces, you guys. Not nice. And I'm out of moves. Their supercharged chuzzle. There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. What am I doing? Supercharged juggles don't do anything. Well, is it level 9 now? Bam, quick. Supercharged juggles don't do anything. But I love spam clicking them. Well, I didn't notice that I was able to detonate one. Not that there was a supercharged chisel over there. What color am I not focusing on? There's only one white. There's four light blues, four dark blues. Oh no. These oranges. I was just focusing on the wrong oranges. Mean rainbow isn't wild. Let's see here. Oh, Boom. Popped it. Dang it. I'm an idiot. I could have popped it. Walked up Chuzzle, but I wasn't paying close enough attention. Really? You jerk! Oh my goodness, I'm at the end of the line, I think. Because there's only like three lines I can move. This one. Oh, look. I don't know how to say it. The locked up part. I see it. Okay. Anyway. So I can only move this one, this one, this one. Oh, duh. There it is. There we go. This one up. And now I'm all out of waves. No more scrambles. Final score 205,000. What's your name? Adam, that's my name. Okay, so I've gone farther. I've gone as high as 353,000. Right? Yeah. It's 353,330. That's a lot. That's pretty good. Yeah. Speed Chuzzle, Zen Chuzzle, Mind Benders. What's this? Oh. Oh man. Oh man, this is like a Rubik's Cube. Fortunately, I don't know if I can do this. Now I'm doing pretty decent so far, but it's just like the hard part is going to be there, that there. Man. Okie dokie. Well, looks a little tricky. You know, I almost thought it was like glaring at me for a while. Anyway, well, I guess that's all for today. See you guys next time on Blahpalooza. Till then, y'all have a good one. Bye.